Yeah, yeah. I know you know how this shit go. Fill the void just to numb the pain. Wouldn't expect you to understand. Told my mama that I got this. Told my dad that I'm good. To get the pull, you gotta push. Put your name with the good. I know you know how this shit go. Fill the void just to numb the pain. Wouldn't expect you to understand. Told my mama that I got this. Told my dad that I'm good. To get the pull, you gotta push. Put your name with the good. Yeah. I know you know. Out here tryna glow. And my chick, she a 10. Got no love for you hoes. Sky miles going up. Never staying in the city. Always on the move, getting it. I want my money right now. Yeah. Don't be a hoe. Don't be a bitch. Yeah, yeah. Get off my dick. Yeah, yeah.
All right, good morning. Welcome back to another vlog. We're at Nationals today. I'm not going to be riding. I don't feel very well and I haven't been doing much training. So I'm just going to sit this one out. We're still going to go and see everyone, check out all my mates, see how they're going. I still reckon Maddie's going to win the road race. That's my prediction. And yeah, we'll just get some video footage, watch the race, and then we'll head home.
Very nice.
Yeah, this is our Nationals, you know, up the park. Good atmosphere,
yeah,
boys.
G'day, Cycling Tom vloggers. We're here at Cycling New Zealand Schools, Secondary Schools Nationals. And we're just about to start the under 16 boys road race. And yeah, welcome to Cycling Tom's vlog.
At the end,
they're doing a race briefing.
Quite
loud. Oh, look.
It's
King Tom Mick Simpson.
Cycling Gavin, how you doing?
You're the first five, make your way here.
This guy's an idiot. Makes the worst calls
and
in cycling.
Finally, have a safe race.
You're disqualified, dude.
Right. Not racing. Does he even know how to drive a car?
Compared to Sam, I am like a race car driver.
Who?
Make sure you complain about that.
Go, Sam!
Send your feedback.
Like and subscribe.
Oh,
hell. It is!
Oh, hello, boys.
Welcome to Cycling Tom's vlog. Hopefully it doesn't rain, eh, Megan?
Yeah, it is.
So under 16B boys, we'll get your race briefing underway now. Under 16B
G'day,
boys.
Cracking humans. Welcome to the
parents and handers, if you could just move back from
welcome
them, please.
To
under 16B boys.
We've already done it. There you go.
G'day legends, welcome to the Cycling Tom YouTube channel.
Woo!
Just hop though. Look, I got no top. I feel like doing montage. You got to sound crazy.
Oh, you got the J's on.
That's fantastic.
The real one.
Yeah, I know.
It's cool, it's cool. Here
we go, $2,000 down the drain.
Why am I funny?
Oh yeah, Henry. Is this actually your trainer?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh yeah. Yeah. Go on, talk some more shit.
The brand ambassadors just ruined the bikes. Like,
yeah, the bikes are good, like, but because I rode it, it's bad.
It's like, you're just like a disgrace to the company. Like, they're like, dude, you got these bros to like ride them, and then you just get Cycling Tom who lives in Masterton. Like, really? It's like, oh yeah, you know, I haven't been riding because of Eternals. Like, bro, Eternals my ass.
Yes,
that is fair enough.
It was my
ass. He's pumped up. Pump up, Elliot. Pump up.
Kian Watts, how are you? Cycling Tom's vlog, say hi. Yep. Yeah, guys, so just trying to find some people to talk to. I don't have many friends, so yeah.
Yeah.
Tom's
it.
That's mine. That's
Tom. Tom. Rest on the sneaker. He's like, broke it.
Oh, look, it actually turns on, look.
No, rest.
Bella. Go, Madison. Go, go, go. Roger. Leon, Grace. Ready.
Know some young niggas like to swim.
Jesus. It's ruckus at the St. Kennigan's tents. Alright, do you want to take a ride?
Nah, it's good. Can I go for a spin? On a,
yeah, go on.
This bike's famous, mate. Are you videoing right now?
Always.
I want to get on the rig, mate.
Did you take it for a spin?
Bro, where's the blue chain?
Nah, I didn't buy it.
That's disappointing, Tom.
The chain wasn't lucrative enough.
How much did that cost you?
Nothing.
That's
sick.
But yeah, the forks look
clean.
Did you get it?
Yeah, it's meant to be. That's the actual carbon.
That looks sick.
Yeah, it's cool, eh? Do you like this color or my old one? I kind of like this one.
This one looks better in real life. Like, I wasn't sure in the vlog, but in real life, it actually looks better. Looks nice.
Yeah, I love it, eh? And the bar tape?
Looks sick.
Do not disturb.
Jack McLaughlin is a hype beast.
I'm a hype beast.
Just too light. Go on, Jack, give it a review. Go, take it for a spin and then come back and give us a review.
Just give me a shot of.
I rate this
a shot of me looking blue
steel. The brakes still work.
Pretty ace it.
Wait, what are you talking
scarf.
About? Oh, the scarf, yeah. Freaking wrong attire,
dude.
You
don't
even check.
Huh?
What scarf,
bro? Like? The scarf,
yeah. A lot of that today.
Oh, yeah, boys.
I know, I've had
what are those glasses?
Real, 100%. They're actually real.
That's actually mean.
I took them to the ball.
Kevin of cycles.
Yeah, he wore his glasses at the whole thing. How? Like at the meeting night.
Yeah, George, look, I can do that as well.
Oh,
dude. Oh, you can do fun.
Sure did.
Okay. This is for the boys, eh? This is for the boys.
They said they missed that, so it's just like.
Yeah, the at.
How'd you do that?
They did the underscore, but not the at. Like.
I've been fucking nose and popping billies, man. I feel this like a rock star. Ay. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on a Uzi and show up, man, them the shot dust. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata ta ta. Switching whips, I pull up in the Mercedes or the Lambo or the Mazda. Containing lyrical abilities are going so hard. Ay. Got a couple people telling me that they're thinking that I'ma go far. All I want is supermodels in the back and 6 or 7 black cards. Cocaine on the table, liquor pouring, don't give a damn. Dude, your girlfriend is a goopy, she just trying to get in. Saying I'm with the band. Ay, ay. Now she acting out of pocket, trying to grab up on my. Some new bitches in my trailer say they ain't got a man, and they all brought a friend. Ay, ay. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Oh yeah, fucking with me, call up on a Uzi and show up, man, and them shots. At the mall and they surround us, man, I'm feeling like a pop star. Ay. If I want your girl, all I gotta do is just pull up with my guitar. Ooh, talking shit but you don't even know me, man, that shit is really bizarre.
Alright, I'm back in Masterton now. We drove home after the road race, and as I predicted, Matty won. He's just on crazy form at the moment. So let's call him and see how the race went. How'd the race go?
It's pretty hard.
Yeah?
Were you there?
Yeah, yeah, I watched like from the where the race used to start from that hill.
Yeah.
I just didn't see the finish.
I don't know where we went, but like, it was like 15 went.
Yeah, and then didn't it get split down to like 6?
Yeah, me and Theo went off the front because they weren't working.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I just sat on them.
Yeah, did you just sprint them all?
Yeah. Henry tried to take off.
Oh, yeah. 316 watts.
Yeah, about.
Is that normalised?
Average.
Average. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Yeah. For wait, how long did it take? Like over an hour? Like an hour and a half?
15.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet as.
Some solid water.
Alright, sweet as. Good luck. Sweet as. Good race.
Cheers. Thank you. Bye.
See you. Alright, there's Matty. So yeah, I knew he was going to win. He's on bloody good form at the moment. So if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Remember to subscribe, and I'm going to be trying to upload like probably every day for the next 2 weeks because I'm on holidays and I really want to be uploading. So yeah, see you then. Oh, Lucky, say hi. Say hi.